Ding, ding.
She's our friendliest chicken. Alright, mister, you ready to go feed them their food?
Whoa.
Say buck, 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 buck.
This area of the pasture is fenced in for sunflowers during dove season, so I always dump their food in here so the horses don't come steal any.
This is an easy meal that I like to make. First off, you start with a banana, then you do 1/4 cup of oats, and then the last ingredient is 1 egg. Then you just mash that up with a fork, and you mix it up really well, and you fry it up like pancakes.
Ah!
Don't touch. No. No. This evening we are setting up our GQF cabinet incubator. My husband David just got home, so we are headed to the barn to feed the horses and put up the chickens. Well, the tractor battery died. So, we are headed back inside, and Dad has to carry in the tractor and put it on the charger. Now, we are demanding a snack before dinner is ready. So, I'm going to give him some cinnamon graham crackers to tie him over. Does that do the trick? One for each hand. There we go. Here we have our egg crates. And they slide in like so. And I grabbed four of them from outside.
of those on each shelf, and you have three shelves that automatically turn. Watch your hand. Where's that brown piece of paper? And this here is your egg hatching box. And so whenever they get done incubating, when there's 3 days left, you put all the eggs into here and they'll hatch out in this box so that they don't fall through the shelves. Let's see. We have this put in the bottom. And it's important to change it out each time so that it's clean for new chicks. Have these sponges that we're going to put in the water reservoir to help with the humidity. It'll just bring more surface area to the water, help circulate the humidity better. Okay, that is all we had for you today. We set up the incubator and it's plugged in and it's running, and we're gonna let it just run through the night, make sure that the temperature and humidity is stable, and come back tomorrow for tomorrow's video. And we're going to be putting some silky eggs in there, as well as some lavender Cochin Bantam eggs. And I'll show you the flocks and go through those breeds with you as well. So make sure you watch for tomorrow's video. Thank you.